Health officials say that e-cigarettes can be a problem. More and more people are sick from them in the United States. The health officials say that they know about 450 sick people. These people use e-cigarettes. 5 of these people die. The officials do not know what chemical is in the e-cigarettes. They do not know what chemical is making people sick. Some people also smoke marijuana in the e-cigarettes. The officials say that it is better to use only products from stores and not from the streets.